Cool.
Leo Monet, we have a BMW M3. What we did on this vehicle was an upgrade on the speakers, added an amplifier, a subwoofer. So basically, when you see the inside of the vehicle, you don't see any equipment.